Your so-called hunters are fools!
Forgive me, but I have news. We've spotted another bear in their castle. We can take its life for the Fury Crystal instead of Goldilocks' son. But I need to cure Jared first. He's getting worse.
Jared can wait. Catch that bear! Do it now!
Ah, my wounds. I feel like I'm dying. Please, help. Ah, my wounds. Thank you.
so many years, not missed his back. Fortunately, he doesn't know the truth about my son. He only demands the Fury Crystal artifact. Regardless, I can't allow such a powerful artifact to end up in his hands, or the bears will face certain death, including Sun. I need to hide the Fury Crystal somewhere safe. I won't be able to defeat the Alchemist alone if he comes after me. But perhaps Amaretta will help while Jared keeps our son safe.
my wounds. You saved me. Thank you, son. I didn't expect Amoretta to be a traitor. She made some kind of deal with the alchemist, and now they mean to kill you. The alchemist is too strong even for the two of us to handle, but I heard Amoretta mention that your real parents' castle is nearby. Her diary might tell us where it is. Head to the castle and ask the bears for help while I go tell the townspeople that the bears are not our enemies and that Amoretta is a traitor. Perhaps I can convince them to help.
This can't be right! Mother, did she really kill you?
Was it Amaretta? I've never felt so betrayed. She was once my dearest friend. Thank you, my son. I'm sure your bear family will help you fight the Alchemist. Go through the thicket to find the castle of the bears. The forest spirits will guide your path. Please forgive me for everything. Farewell, my son. Never forget that I love you.